Give her this bag. Give her this bag.
Can you pass this bag? It's kind of a heavy bag. Look at it.
Since two, give her that bag of stuff. I have no idea what's in it.
The tears are.
Robert Yasmin with the bag of stuff there. That she's crying. I love you. Look at her.
Oh, Yasmin.
Hey, can somebody?
It's nice because there's a T-shirt in the bag, and she's using it now as a.
Hey, can somebody do me a favor? Can somebody do me a favor? Can you get Yasmin and bring her to the stage over here? Please. This girl right here. Bring Yasmin to the stage. I'm sorry, I can't do this for everyone, but just. Hey, I'm hosting this damn thing. Let's do it. Where's Yasmin at? Yasmin! Hold on, you guys. Bring me Yasmin. I will not wrap this interview until I talk to Yasmin on stage. Where's she at? I think she's
Yasmin is a shadow hunter.
No, don't go into Tiffany's. Come to the stage. Okay. Yasmin, can you hug him?
Some badass runes, Yasmin.
Look, take this chair here. Here you go. I'm not sitting in this. Here you go. Yasmin.
Take a load off.
You're going to take that? Sorry. Picture my butt there. There you go. Yasmin, are you okay? You're going to die. That's not good. All right, Robert. Yasmin. Well, actually, you know what? As opposed to me asking the question, let's just have you ask the question.
I forgot it.
Did you ever expect to get this much attention from this fandom when taking on the role of Simon?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Okay. Did you ever expect to get this much attention in this fandom while taking on the role of Simon?
Nice. Good interview technique there, Yasmin. Good work. Good work.
Greenhouse. Surprise.
Absolutely not. I mean, there's absolutely no way of knowing, you know, just how kind of feverish the fandom would be. But I think the first time I realized it was when we were in Comic-Con. That was the first time I realized just the fanatic, the feverishness of the fans of this series of books. That's when I got it, like, directly, because I'm quite. I'm fairly lazy when it comes to the whole social networking, so you know I'm quite not present on the Twitters and the Facebooks. So Comic-Con was very much the first time, and it's like absolutely mind-blowing. This is mind-blowing. I feel like we're the Rolling Stones here.
I think so far you've had the longest answer.
What's that?
You've had like the longest answer so far.
Good.
There you go. Robert, are you not on Twitter?
Show up,
are you not on Twitter at all?
I am now. Yeah, I have a Twitter site, which I'm very lax, lackadaisical in checking it. But
I do check it from time to time.
Yeah. Need to get this guy on Twitter a little more. You'll have so many followers in one day. Are you guys all following him, or do you know his Twitter? Follow him?
No. I appreciate the love, but I find it all very baffling. Someday someone will educate me.
Jamie,
how to use it.
Sorry, Jimmy. Question from Becca in Van Nuys.
Hi, Becca. Right, sorry, a fly just flew into my eye. What's the start of the question?
You all right? You good?
Yeah, no, we're good now. We're good. Happy birthday, dear.
Happy birthday, Milan.
Happy birthday.
Is that the question?
That is not the question.
We'll answer the question.
Well, it says, have you recorded any songs for the movie? Perhaps happy birthday.
Right? I haven't recorded any songs for the movie. Would I like to be on the soundtrack for movie 2? Absolutely. You know, it's not down to me, though. You know, there's some songs floating about at the moment you guys can find on the internet and stuff. So they're out there. And you'd like us to sing Happy Birthday?
Oh Lord, she's gonna cry. Here we go.
No, all of us are singing. I'm not singing this alone. We'll all sing it together.
Maybe we'll do maybe a, you know.
No deal. No dice. No dice.
Do it!
Ready? We'll all sing.
Zegers is going to do it with me.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Becca, you just sing it.
Happy birthday, dear Becca.
Becca. Hey, Jamie, another question. This one from Mel. Mel says, oh, is Mel?
I'm Mel! Mel!
From Hesperi?
Hesperi.
You gotta work on this handwriting there, Mel. My goodness.
I love you, Mel, sir. How does it feel to be cast in one of the three biggest movie series of our generation? Harry Potter, Twilight, Mortal Instruments. How does that feel?
It feels mental, to be honest with you.
Terrible.
You know, I wanted to be in the first Twilight, you know, that didn't come about. So when I was asked if I wanted to be in the second one and subsequently the last two, I was like, absolutely. And then with Potter, you know, it's an English institution, I suppose, British institution rather. And so when they like called me up and were like, do you want to play a small part? And I was like, of course, I'll do anything, you know. I'll jump out a window, and that's actually what I had to do. But by Christ, was that the best jumping out the window that anybody's ever seen. I'm surprised I didn't get Best Supporting Actor at the Oscars for that. And now this, you know, for me, you know, the fact that somebody wants to pay me money, you know, to dress up in funny clothes and say lines and do what it is that I love is still absolutely dumbfounding. You know, very blessed and honored and grateful.
Lily! This question is from Emmy in Irvine. Emmy, are you here? Make eye contact with Lily. Make eye contact.
Who is it? Everyone's staring at me.
I'm not sure which one. Okay.
Amy's, your sister, okay.
Right there?
Oh, where? I see you, okay. Over
oh,
there.
In the green, that's you?
She's all decked out in her runes. Oh, happy birthday for tomorrow.
Sorry, we can't sing happy birthday again. But happy birthday. Hey, Lily, Emmy says, if you could play a different role in the movie, who would you want to be? P.S. I love you. You're my favorite. Awesome actress, she says.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Yes, actually, I'd love to play Magnus. Yeah, not just because Kevin Zegers. No, I'd want to play Magnus because
he has awesome makeup.
He has awesome makeup. He throws the coolest parties. And at the same time, he's wise beyond his years. He's like hundreds and hundreds of years old. And he's really good to have around in times of crisis. So he's good to throw the party and good at the end of the night when you need help going home.
Greenhouse, exactly. Thank you, sir. Yeah. Where's Jane? Jane from Forestville. Where's Jane at?
She left.
Right there. Is that you, Jane? Jane has a question for you, Lily. She says, when you were in high school, what were your favorite fiction books for recreational reading?
Ooh,
not that long ago.
I know that.
She knows. She just asked me what books meant. Is that books? What's that reading?
Strangely enough, Harry Potter. I have to say, I wanted to be Hermione so bad. but it's okay because now I'm Clary, which is way
She does a great impression of Hermione, actually.
No, it's really good. No.
It's good. It is good. It is
really, good. Harry. Yeah, no, Harry Potter all the way. I think I read the last three books in like 2 weeks. My mom will attest. I didn't leave the house. I was obsessed, but I'm more obsessed with Mortal Instruments, so.
We could have been killed.
We could have been killed
or
together.
Or worse, expelled.
Really, try to get your priorities straight, Harry.
As we wrap this up, Lily, final thoughts on the movie. What should the fans know? Any final notes, or should I just end this and say Greenhouse?
You could say Greenhouse all day long. No, honestly, I think I speak for all of us up here when we say that we're so incredibly proud of the movie that we created. We wanted to honor and, of course, pay complete tribute to Cassie's writing. We have the comedy in there. There's obviously the romance, there's drama, but there is such amazing action. Like, for the guys out there, if you think this is just a chick flick, you're so wrong, because the action in this movie is amazing. And yeah, I don't know. I think we're so honored to be here and meet you guys face to face, and I really hope you enjoy the movie. Go opening weekend 5 times. I hope you enjoy it, but honestly, I love you all. We all love you, and you're the reason that these books are what they are and that we get to be up here. So